What does food poisoning from shrimp feel like? Food poisoning from shrimp can cause a range of symptoms, including nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, abdominal pain, and fever. Symptoms typically develop within a few hours of consuming contaminated shrimp, but may take up to a day to appear. In severe cases, dehydration and electrolyte imbalances may occur, requiring medical attention. It is important to properly handle and cook shrimp to prevent food poisoning.